can't take the stress.
Hey, have you a light?
Hey, sorry, Papi, I don't smoke.
Ah, a Spaniard, wonderful, a man of culture.
I'm not sure someone from the heist qualifies as being Spaniard, but whatever.
Oh, exactly, whatever, whatever you say, Daddy.
Excuse me?
What is wrong with you? The British, they give you this beautiful, if a little awkward language, and you just debase it with whatever, or like, or fuck you, or get over yourself.
In that case, fuck you.
Oh, c'est ça, on va te faire foutre. Oh, who am I to complain? My country is not much better. We are the worst. My people watch American television and then they complain about it afterward. Ooh la la, I am rich! Time was when we would chop someone's head off and we would run around the street with it on a stick. Vive la France! Now, we are soft and miserable just like you.
Hey, I'm not miserable.
Well, then clearly you do not watch enough television. You enjoy the bright lights and the big cities and the hope that maybe one day you become rich and stupid and your people. Maybe you can make a nice little TV show with you and your friends.
Hey, knowing my friends, I hope not.
Well, I do not come to Liberty City to watch television. I come to fuck and get high. What else is there?
Well, I don't know, family?
I had a family. Meaningless. Honor? Don't make me puke. No, mon ami. I had to tell you, my friend. Nothing matters in this world apart from getting your rocks off. Or getting so out of it you don't realize you haven't got your rocks off.
I like a man who's so focused.
Have you got a car?
I'm not sure I want to get into a car with someone like you.
Oh, relax. Let's go for a drive. I like you. You find things as ridiculous as me.
I have a lovely little masseuse booked in Chinatown. Can we go there? Ah! I buy a massage for you? It's the least I can do considering your many kindnesses.
Nah, I'm cool, bro. I don't need no slave labor fluffing me. I like things giving up willingly.
As you wish, but there are pleasures distinct to the professional mistress. You may come to understand that in later years, Spaniard.
Yeah, okay, Frenchman.
Thank you, Spaniard. I am only sorry you will not join me in this adventure.
Don't catch nothing, bro. What's happening, boss?
You've been hanging out with people behind my back?
I've been trying to make us some money. Yeah.
You have anything to do with a little boating accident that went down and is all over the news?
Me? I don't even like swimming.
Good, because the people on that boat were good people. Freedom fighters trying to stop people smuggling in Asia.
Really? I heard there was... shit, I heard...
No, I'm shitting with you. They were armed smugglers, fixed to some of the worst governments in West Africa. But I had you. I fucking had you, you fucking idiot, Luis. Don't turn into a...
¡Maldita madre! Chanel.
Cool, man. You too.
Just like the old times.
Yeah, only I hope for better results. Maybe this time, I can avoid a bed in a correctional facility.
Here we go again. You boys up for a drink?
L.A., I am jonesing for a drink.
Ponyo! You bitches are drunk!
I'm not drunk.
If you got better things to do, drop us off, homie.
I'm off a more